like chasing me.
Yeah.
I have nothing, please. I have nothing. Ah! Eva, just like a
Oh, wow. Scared. So, guys, we just arrived at the monkey island. There's the first monkey. He looks a bit like a dog. Yeah, of course, you should eat it. Okay, also, very famous here, the water coconut. It comes naturally with a cigarette on top, but you can even order it without a cigarette.
Next time I'll buy me bananas for you.
What's up, guys? Welcome to another video.
Yeah.
Still Domi, still in Vietnam, still with wonderful Chang.
Yeah.
And today we're gonna go to the Monkey Island. What's it called in Vietnamese?
Cần Giờ Island.
Cần Giờ Island.
Yeah.
We're here on a boat right now. And
not a boat, a ferry.
A ferry. We're on a ferry. And it brings us on the highway to the Monkey Island.
Yeah.
But before we go to the Monkey Island, we're gonna get some breakfast and we're gonna search if we can find some bananas for the monkeys.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh,
so it's very noisy here on the ferry and it looks like we're arriving. So
I'm busy.
See you at the
monkey on the highway.
Back at land. So guys, we just stopped here in the middle of nowhere because we've seen the sign. It's like currently a big trend. They sell it everywhere in Vietnam. It's called Dang Dong Su Pho Mai. And it's some baked cheese thingy and I really have to try it. I've been wanting to try it since like 2 weeks, but now is finally the time. So I'm gonna try it. We're gonna get some cold drink and let's see how it is.
We have different ingredients like olive cheese, cheese and sausage, cheese and salted egg, cheese and pork floss, cheese and corn.
Right, cheese and sausage.
Sausage.
Yeah.
Also, you want to try the water coconut?
Yeah. Also. Yeah. Okay, also very famous here, the water coconut. It comes naturally with a cigarette on top, but you can even order it without a cigarette. But yeah, I never tried it. It looks interesting. So let's see how it is, but it grows everywhere here outside. So, oh, that's how the inside looks.
Yeah. It looks so different from the normal coconut.
Yeah, it looks like jellyfish.
Yeah, like jelly. It's very dense and they don't have like a lot of water, coconut water. And they will mix with sugar and ice and that's it.
Oh yeah, let's try it. And here, if you ever find a sign, Cafe Phong, then you can rest here in those hammocks.
Have a nap on your hammock.
I want to see how the cheese thing is made. Okay, so guys, before we try the cheesy thingy, let's try the water coconut. tastes like lychee, but without the flavor.
Yeah, it doesn't have.
But the consistency is the same.
It doesn't have any flavor. The flavor is from sugar, and like it's very refreshing.
Oh, it tastes like nothing. Yeah. Well, water taste. But you like it? You will recommend it?
Yeah.
How many stars would you give it out of 1,000?
999.
999?
Yeah, 999.
I would give it around 437 stars out of 1,000. Let's wait for this to cool down a bit, then we can eat it. It looks very good. I mean,
it's good.
Yeah.
And very heavy, very heavy. And it has some words here in
Chinese.
Korean.
Oh, Korean.
Yeah, I
it's
think
Korean and Chinese.
Because original is from Korea.
Oh. Okay, we wait for it to cool down, then we try it.
Yeah.
Okay, time to try it. Let's see, it's very, very hot.
Yeah.
Oh, look, there's so much cheese.
Ah, cheese pool. Oh. I can smell from here. It smells so good. You should pull it.
It tastes like actual cheese.
You like waffle? It tastes
yes,
like waffle.
It's a bit sweet.
Ooh, so hot, right? Yeah, you like it? How many points?
It would be better if you have some sauce or something because it tastes a bit boring.
Oh.
But I really miss cheese. And cheese is very nice.
Yeah, maybe if you put like chili sauce, it would be better.
Yeah. Also, I haven't reached the sausage yet.
We are in Korea now. It tastes like Korea.
Oh, it tastes like Korea. I suddenly want to listen to BTS.
Blackpink.
No, I would give it like 745 out of 1,000.
You're crazy. Ah, sausages. But it's like Vietnamese sausages.
It's a mini stop sausage. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cheese even wants to escape. But yeah, guys, we're gonna go to the Monkey Island and hope we arrive there before the storm.
Yeah.
And maybe we can find some banana. It doesn't look like there's much banana here.
Yeah, like it's very hard to find food or anything here, even drink.
We will try to find something for the monkeys because we want to let them know we come in peace. We give them an offering.
Yeah. So they won't drop us. Eh?
They don't harm us. Yeah.
Yeah.
So see you guys. Yeah, of course you should eat it. So guys, we just arrived at the Monkey Island. There's the first monkey. He looks a bit like a dog. But look, before we get in, look at this crazy forest.
Yeah.
We just had crazy rain and it stopped, but now it's starting again. But I imagine if it rains a lot here, this is all going to be underwater.
No, it's not raining.
It's like
it's
a ghost
like
forest.
Wind.
Yeah, the wind.
Yeah.
Oh, but yeah. So we're not going to walk through the ghost forest. Instead, we're just going to walk on the street and gonna see you when we're at the Monkey Island. The first monkey just attacked us.
Oh my god.
And stole our water coconut.
We just got robbed.
He was very aggressive. Wow.
Oh my god, my bag.
Yeah,
I was like,
he destroyed the bag.
Oh my god, we just bought it too, so we can drink here.
Oh. I'm very scared.
I'm scared though.
Yeah, he was very fast and very aggressive.
Yeah, I didn't know.
I seen him like da, da, da. Oh, now he's just sitting. Oh, there's more.
Yeah.
I'm scared that they will take my camera.
Oh.
He's losing all the. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Keep all your belongings very safe.
Oh my god, I got robbed here.
And he's the king now, but his the cup is empty now. Look how many. They're all collecting the
coconut.
Yeah. Keep everything you have safe. Monkeys, they're very smart.
Oh, I'm so scared.
Actually, monkeys, they evolved from humans.
Yeah. But they're even more aggressive.
Yeah. I'm just scared for my camera.
I'll take care of you. That's crazy. We have a village here.
Oh no, they were.
What the? Are you okay? Not really.
Everything all right?
Yeah, yeah.
We just got robbed.
Ah. You robbed my shoe. Be careful. Hold everything you have. I'm just just gonna take hold everything very strong.
He's like chasing me.
Yeah.
I have nothing, please. I have nothing. Ah! Even just like a buttercup.
Oh, wow.
Scared.
Maybe they are smart, so they know that in bags there's something.
Yeah, maybe they have seen tourists every day.
Maybe they.
Don't eat the plastic bag.
Oh.
I didn't mean to. What?
Maybe they know that cameras are not for eating.
I'm scared now.
We cannot bring any plastic bags anymore.
I'm not sure that I should wear my glasses.
Maybe they just keep the forest clean. They work for the forest. They're like, no plastic bags allowed here. Oh, there's baby one. Baby one on the tree.
Oh, I want to see
it. And baby one there.
I want to see it, but I cannot wear my glasses here.
Oh, there looks the angry one. Go away.
I'm scared. Why? We pay money for being here now.
Like, yeah, we pay money for being robbed.
Be careful.
Okay, so we entered now. We just seen a monkey trying to get in a car of someone. And I didn't know monkeys had big cannons.
Yeah. It's even used to be in a war.
Yeah, the Vietnamese monkey war. There's also a museum, but it looks closed.
Yeah. Because in the past, this area, the Monkey Island was very popular, but not recently.
Oh.
So I think, yeah.
Oh, also look at this forest. It's like, imagine you have to fight a war in this forest. Or go camping in this forest. Or maybe if some monkey takes my camera, they can make the vlog. They can just film.
Yeah.
They're a day in the life of a monkey.
They would be the first monkey YouTuber.
Yeah, and then other monkeys get inspired and they start making TikToks and stuff.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, he's drinking.
They even have to protect their laundry because the monkeys would steal it. Yeah, everything. Every house here has like a fence to protect from the monkeys. Oh, also, what I've seen here often in this area, but not here, are the fish that go on land. I have them in a different video. They're fish, they go on land, then they relax on land, and then they go back in the water. Oh, here they forgot to close their door, so the monkeys, they can just go inside the shop.
Maybe they will steal some snacks.
Maybe they will steal a dog. Oh. So guys, we've been walking here for a while. Yeah. There are just hundreds of monkeys everywhere. And it's very scary to hold my camera out like this, because you've seen.
Even my bag, I need to.
They will just steal everything. They will circle around you and they will try to steal anything you have. Yeah. But it's for sure a funny experience. But yeah, I'm just gonna show some clips of the monkeys here, because it's so scary to hold my camera like this. And yeah, we're gonna go to a seafood market or something next.
Yeah.
Also, we're gonna have some food and we're just gonna see what else we can see.
Yeah. Wow, oh. They are sitting.
They're having an argument. They're sitting on the holy monkey bridge.
Maybe like the herdsman, they want to divorce. He wants to divorce.
I'm not sure if monkeys have a divorce. I think they're all in a big open relationship.
Okay. Enjoying the sun.
Goodbye, monkeys. Goodbye. I'm gonna put away my camera.
Yeah, goodbye. See you.
We just did a quick stop here at some seafood market.
Yeah. Oh. We have the beach.
Yeah, the beach is right around the corner. Oh, and they're all alive, look.
Oh. So it's like the best place if you want to have restaurants.
If you have a restaurant, you probably come here. Oh, look, even the thingy.
What is it?
They go like in the sand. Oh. I think we only find fish here and seafood. They try to sell us everything. Maybe they don't have.
Because there are not a lot of people here. But oh. We also don't have a lot of tourists here, so like.
Oh. So they think maybe the tourists will buy a crab. Is there also market or no? We should just buy some cold drink or something.
Yeah.
We made it to the beach. Kanzo. There's like a lot of holiday places, a lot of camping places, but it's very empty here. We're like the only humans anywhere. Like, I hope the wind is fine in the microphone, but you can see here, no humans. It's our own beach now. So we build a hotel there.
Yeah.
Then we build a water park there. There we build a port for fishing. And you can see also the water here. It probably often comes much closer because there's so many shells here.
Yeah.
And here you can see inside those holes is where the thingies are we've seen on the market.
Mostly I think like they are like plants.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But sometimes they will look out or spit water. Like worms, they live under the sand. But yeah, there's not too much to do here, just a lot of restaurants and cafes.
Yeah.
But it's very empty here. It's the most quiet place in Vietnam. And the freshest air. And
yeah.
Over there on the other side, you can see Vung Tau.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah. Also very famous place in Vietnam, Vung Tau.
Now if you want to go to the nearest beach from Ho Chi Minh City and you want to...
Oh, you just step on it. Oh, it's fine. It's just on
it. If you want to experience like the cool air from the beach, you can go here.
Yeah.
But it's not much to see here.
Yeah, let's get some cold coffee or something.
Yeah.
Oh, there's also ice cream. You can see camping.
We should support the local people.
Yeah, supporting the local economy. But yeah, people are very desperate. There are no tourists here, nobody. So, let's go and get something.
Yeah, get some coffee.
Okay, so we're on the way back home. We got some cold drink. And yeah, what was the place called?
Kanzo Island.
Yeah, if you want to check it out, depending on how fast you drive, it's like 1.5–2 hours from Ho Chi Minh City. So it's much closer than Vung Tau. And yeah, Monkey Island was very cool.
Yeah.
But very scary.
Like in the center of city, like it's impossible to see monkeys. And to see trees, like here we have like it's very isolated. We don't have houses here.
There's
we don't have a lot of people.
There's nobody here, and it's just so much nature.
Yeah.
And but I would recommend you come here with a lot of friends.
Yeah.
And
you can go camping.
You go camping and you bring a lot of drinks, and you go here when it's very busy, and it's gonna be crazy.
But yeah, it could be very fun.
It's very empty here. But yeah.
We also have kumquat tea here. Yes.
So I guess that's it for the video. It's short. I hope you enjoyed. Subscribe, like, dislike, share to your grandma, your grandpa, and come here. So see you in the next video.
See you.